but where? Let's go. Whatever. Hello there. I forget what you're called. Okay. God. Oh, tricky. Okay. Are you ever gonna actually throw those off, or is it just when I get close? No, they just take a really long time before they attack, huh? Would you quit continually using those when you're not casting anymore? You miss. Wow, okay. He's got some tracking on him, though, that's for sure. Back to a sword? That's a different sword. Okay. So he just uses everything. Okay. Sure, burn your health. I'm fine with that. Maybe it doesn't burn his health. God, come on. That fucking tracking. Yeah, and the windup was ridiculous. Almost first try. But that does further support what I was planning to do by putting this on. Oh, I'm not worried about stamina. Like, it's the last boss. He really shouldn't have stamina. God, it takes so fucking long for the attacks to go on. I'm not used to the animations.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm glad you can do that too, I guess. Well, not expecting that kind of barrage. That stored roll. I hit that when... Come on. No. Fuck off, douchebag. Leave me alone. That great combustion kind of sucked. You know, I hate that that doesn't drain his health. How? What? Really? Okay, back to the pike. I guess that's not a. Oh, maybe that's like a big giant bastard sword or something. Okay, no. Jesus, he travels a long ass distance with that. The wind up time again. Let me get it off low. Ho! Thanks for that. You know, it's really weird how the game chooses when to store your rolls. That was some bullshit there. Yay, no Estus, full phase left. God, this is like fighting the Edge all over again, man. Fuck that! Wow, okay. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, the shitty armor's not gonna work. We're gonna have to go with something better. That never. I never did. Interesting. Okay, those do. No. Those just don't work with that. At all. Okay. So I want slash and fire resist. Okay, Beardy the Barbarian, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated, man. Yeah, I mean, it's a really cool attack, looking at it and whatnot, but it still sucks to get hit by it. As best as I can tell, can't really avoid it too well. Yes. Praise it. When I get inside, I will praise it again.
Better.
Good enough. All right. Let's go. I'm tempted to go in as Embered at the beginning, but I feel like the full heal from Embering is probably going to help me more. No. I mean, we can't really see the sun, but we'll praise it. It's kind of hidden by the dark side. God, this fucking... Stop with the slow-ass attacks! Yeah. You know, I really wish that players had the kind of tracking that he does, or that bosses do. Fuck off, man. Okay. It's a sword. It's not a pike for you to charge with like that. Ow. Second phase. Let's go. Oh, that was a... What the fuck? It hit me from the right? That was odd. That was really odd. You know, I have to admit, I do somewhat wonder if he's even weak to lightning at all. Like, I'm using it because I have the talisman for the charm for the spell boost and that kind of stuff, but I should think about it. I should probably go upgrade the charm if I'm going to be doing this. Get a higher spell boost out of it. I love how it freaking... Like, I can't tell if he's doing one of the slow ones at first. Or one of, like, really fast attacks. Well, yeah, he has everything. He's a caster. Ow! What the fuck was that? Oh, I guess it was that thing. Fuck this thing. Great, the like random bolt that he shot before he charged prevented me from getting a hit on him after that attack. Stop! God, that fucking... Other shit that he does is so ridiculous. What? Okay, well, I'm just dead then. I'm a little curious how that was even a thing. I don't feel like I should have been parried there. He was still staggered. Or at least it looked like he was still staggered. Oh, hey, look, another, like, 1 HP survival. You know, he's probably parryable. But, yeah, I don't parry, as we already know, so. Yeah, I'm not letting you grab me. Fuck off. Damn it. Oh, fuck you! I rolled out of it, you fucking piece of shit! I know I did! You dead? I think he's dead. There we go. Can I get some souls? There we go. All right. Good fight. But, yeah, I was, like, as I was told. Alright, how do I want to do this? I think I'll follow my usual pattern and link. Oh no, I know I have options. I know I can leave, I can link the fire, I can summon her, apparently. No, I know there's options. I know there's, like, what, like, 8 endings or something like that?
The first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass. Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?